My name is Rhonda Bush. I've been in law enforcement for a little over 11 years now. I'm 35 years old, and I currently work at the City of Salamanca Police Department. Well, what drew me to law enforcement ever since I was a little kid, I was always interested in cops and robbers. As I got a little bit older, I knew that I wanted to have a purpose in life, and my purpose was to make a difference with whether it was children, adults, and I knew law enforcement was going to provide me that. I entered into the academy, and I knew at that point that this was what I was going to do. I love the fact of doing the roadblocks. I love the fact of having a gun on my side. And I definitely love the fact of the rush. When I started out in law enforcement, I worked patrol for 2 years. I always had a knack for adult criminal investigations, burglaries, you name it, anything to do with high crime. That's what I do now. Being a female police officer and having to use the restroom it's not only aggravating, time consuming, but the biggest part about it is safety. The traditional uniform poses a huge problem for law enforcement officers. You've got your vest with your radio on your body. Then you have your gun belt. Below the gun belt is another belt. Then you're wrapping your keepers, depending on how many keepers you use, you're wrapping those around both gun belts. Then on your belt, you've got your pepper spray, you've got your gun, and you've got your handcuffs. But when it comes to going to the bathroom, you lose all that gear. You lose your safety, you lose your time. In the traditional uniform, you're taking 5 to 8 minutes in a restroom. And that's only going one time a day. When you're trying to go in and you have to go to a call and you have to use the restroom at the same time, it's life or death situation. So it brought me to the idea of these pants. Once I got the design down for the pant, I had an opportunity through a friend to go to Vegas, to the SHOT Show. So I went to the SHOT Show and I knew that I was not leaving that show until I was able to get in and talk to somebody about these pants. I went to a bunch of different booths and 511 was the most welcomed one. I got to meet David Hine at the time. I was invited to a dinner. I got to explain to him what the pant was all about, and we started from there. And it just, from that point on, I've been working with 511 and it's been a great experience. Now the Go Pant, I'm able to share with the rest of law enforcement officers. And to me, that was the best thing that 511 could ever offer me. And I knew that once it got moving forward and the Go Pant was coming out, it was the biggest rush that I've ever had in my life. The friendliness that I've experienced with 511 Tactical has been phenomenal. The Go Pant, seeing that online and seeing that little write-up underneath that and knowing that that was mine and I started it and 511 gave me that opportunity has been the best experience of my life. The Go Pant will provide that 1 to 2 minutes in the bathroom. That's going to provide me being extra backup for law enforcement officers. That's going to provide me being out there to protect and serve the public. That's also going to provide safety and time for myself instead of being in the bathroom 20 to 28 minutes throughout my shift. Now with the Go Pant, I don't have to worry about whether or not I'm going to end up having to time myself if I drink a cup of coffee and in an hour I need to make sure I'm back at the station so I can use the restroom. But you can't time law enforcement. You can't time when things happen in the community. It's just not possible. But with these Go Pants, you don't have to worry about that anymore. With the traditional pants, I found myself not drinking water and holding my bladder throughout the day. That is not healthy. You need to be able to keep yourself hydrated, especially when you're in the climate weathers and dealing with the general public. With the Go Pant, I can drink fluids all day long. I don't have to worry about if I'm out and I'm able to use a restroom, whether or not it's in the woods, whether or not it's in a restaurant. I've got the Go Pant on now, and I don't have to worry about how much time it's gonna take me. This Go Pant allows us to be just like one of the guys. It gives us that same amount of time as the guys have. It allows us to be able to say that I don't have to go back to the restroom 5-10 times a day, and I'm just going in and I'm coming out and I'm ready to go for my shift. With these pants will make everything faster and improve time and safety. You're not losing your gun belt, you're not losing your vest, and you're not losing your radio. I'm Rhonda, an 11-year veteran of law enforcement, and I'm very excited to know that the Go Pant is going to be coming out into production, and I want to thank 511 Tactical for making that happen.